Hey guys, I'm back, which means it's a Monday, and I have some exciting news if you guys like One Direction, and if you don't, pretend like you do, because I do, and you should care. But, so a new song has been leaked, and it's called Diana. It's gonna be on the album Midnight Memories. I'm hoping it is, like, if it's not, that would suck, because it's really good. You guys should go listen to it. I love it, personally. It's a really good song. And, like, I love how they're not, like, they're not the same anymore, and I love it. Like, because before they were, like, straight up pop, and now they're kind of, like, pop with, like, a little edge kind of in there, I guess. I wouldn't even really call it edge. I would just, like, not straight up pop, kind of, like, a little bit of, like, rock in there, I guess you could say. I don't know. Stop judging me. But yeah, it's really good. All their vocals are amazing. But I mean, they're One Direction, so why wouldn't it be? Yeah, there's a dog behind me barking. There's the chair. Oh, look, there's the doggy. Nolly, Nolly, hi, Nolly, hi. Oh my gosh, they're all gonna start barking now because they're annoying. I was trying to get on the computer and do something, but then the internet won't work, and now I don't remember what I was gonna do. But I have to do my homework for science. I don't like science. It's boring, and I'm pretty sure the teacher doesn't like me. But oh well, I don't care. Yeah, I think I have world history homework too. No, I have a test tomorrow, so I have to study for that. And I have to do some project for a freshman seminar. High school is crazy. And then we're singing some Latin song in chorus. What is this? What is this? They need to stop. I can't. I don't speak Latin. How am I supposed to sing it? I don't know. But yeah. So, I guess that's it. I'm kind of like getting off topic like I normally do. But yeah, I'll see you next Monday, guys. Bye! Wait, oh my gosh, there's a huge bug on the outside of my window. It's, oh my gosh! It's literally like this big. Bigger than that. It's bigger than my head. No, just kidding. I would probably be crying if it was that big. But this is scary. Let's go see it. Yeah, you wanna see it? Do you wanna see it? Can you see that? Can you see that? I don't know if you can see that, but that is terrifying. Like, oh my gosh, that is scary. Okay, yeah, so I'm officially going to go now. Bye, guys. I'll see you next Monday.